listening games. You have to listen very carefully. So, question. What's this? So, one. And
two pens.
Two pens. Two pens. So, what I'm going to ask you to do is to listen to what I say. If I say the singular form of something, so one pen, so you're going to have your eyes closed, you'll put one hand up. If I say pens, in the plural, you put two hands up. Okay? So, you have to listen. So, everybody first, you need to close your eyes and listen. You don't have to cover your eyes because maybe you need two hands. So, just close your eyes. It's easy. It's easy. Okay, so close your eyes. So you can't copy anything else. Dog.
What?
Dog.
Dog.
Okay. Echo, keeping me closed. Bananas. Close your eyes. Okay. Next one. Apples. Okay, so now, who's going to come here and speak? Who's going to come here and speak? Happiness. Joy.
Joy,
yes.
Joy.
Ask a question. The last question is say. One if it's singular, two plural. So everybody close your eyes.
Oh, okay. Banana. Close your eyes.
Okay.
Okay, next one. Shoes. Okay, next one. Bananas.
Okay. But what I will say is before finishing that, is you can do this with phonics as well. To a certain extent, you could have an F or A sound. So one hand for F, like bed, two hands for bad. So if I said bed, one hand up. So bad, two hands up. Or you can do it with the same sound with different spellings. So for the sound. You can have F or you can have PH. So you can have feel. Yeah, so if it's F spelling with one hand up, PH, you put two up. Same sound but different things. So if I said photo, still the sound. So if you close your eyes, so we'll try this with the F, the sound. So again, close your eyes. Close your eyes, it's easy. Phone. Phone. Okay, yeah, everybody had the two hands up. So P-H-O-N-E. Okay, again. Fat. F-A-T, one. Minnie, keep your eyes closed.